What is up, YouTube? Today I will be making a 1x1x1 Rubik's Cube out of Legos, and I am going to be using Me, Myself, and Pi's tutorial. Go check out his videos, they're great. I'll leave his channel link in the description. I'll also be using two different types of sandpaper, rougher grit and fine grit. I may or may not be using my Dremel in this one, but spray paint I'm using, and the sealant. Now, I don't have any super glue on me, so we're just gonna go ahead with this. Alright, let's get to it. Ready, guys, just glued everything together. So we're gonna let this sit and dry for a little bit, then we're gonna take our Dremel, sand them down. Alright guys, I just realized the blade on this is really dull, so we're gonna change this out really quick and then we'll get to work. Ready guys, I can't find a blade for this one, so we're just gonna use another razor blade. Alright, so we're gonna cut off the bottom studs and the top stud. Alright, so let's get to work. Alright guys, just watch this. Look at that. Well, crap. And it's fixing. Nothing to worry about. There. Alright, cut off the bottom. Alright guys, I just cut myself majorly. We're gonna take a different approach at cutting off the bottom, because right now it's not really working. Alright guys, I just dropped my paint can. Dremel time first. Safety first. Well, that went a lot quicker and a lot less cutting into my handy. So yeah, there's the... well, there's that. Alright, now we're gonna sand down all the edges and make them round. Let's do it. Ready guys, there's the rough sanding. Alright, now we're just gonna sandpaper after it. Let's do it. Ready guys, now onto the finer grit sandpaper. Ready guys, there's the final cube. And that's what it's gonna look like. Not spray paint though. Sand down this one corner. It's a little stabby. You don't want stabby corners on our cube. Alright, let's head over to the spray paint table. Ready guys, let's go ahead and put on the first layer of spray paint. This is semi-gloss, so it'll shine a little. Here we go. Alright, we'll let that sit for a little while. Can you guys even see that? It looks like it just blacked out there. Alright, I'll let that sit and dry for about 5 minutes, and we'll be right back. Alrighty guys, I'm really impatient, so we're just gonna go ahead and put on the second coat. Alright, come back in another 5 minutes. Alrighty guys, time to paint the bottom. Right over. Oh crap, it's sticking. Right there. I'm not gonna worry about the holes, the stickers will cover that up. Beautiful. Time for the application of the hand-cut stickers. And, yeah. Let's just start gluing them on. And, I use some 5-second fix in those little holes so that it wouldn't be as noticeable. Alright, let's get to gluing. Well guys, there is my custom one by one. I use me, myself, and my tutorial, as I said before, and this one turned out way better than my last one. I mean, look at this, like, you can see bubbles in it. I tried putting tape over it, but this looks a whole lot neater. I actually took my time on this one. So, and I did use Elmer's glue. This video isn't sponsored by Elmer's though, unfortunately. So yeah, thank you guys for watching my one by one make. Well, hopefully I can get some better times on this one than this one over here. Alright, see you in the next video. Later. Oh, remember to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Yes!